emergency dangerous weather situations. Specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn you of impending weather hazards. In western Missouri, and eastern Kansas
to warn you of impending weather hazards. In central Missouri, weather service
every Wednesday around 11 a.m. and 7 p.m.
Every Wednesday around 11 a.m. and 7 p.m. When there is a threat of poor existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test is postponed.
This broadcast and the warning alarm will vary from place to place.
The warning alarm will vary from place to place.
You will be more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter.
You will be more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter.
We prefer working order.
You are using a good quality.
Provide the most consistent warning service possible. The warning alarm will be activated for specific watches and warnings in the Kansas City listening area.
Specific watches and warnings.
This concludes the test of the NOAA weather radio warning device.